Hi, I'm Ralph Ronzio, the technical director for the digital experience team here at Pure Storage. Welcome to episode 4 of the YouTube series Digital Bytes. We lost the set because we're going to do something different and have a special guest on the show. And they're going to come and talk to us all about bare metal as a service. Wait, what? Oh, infrastructure. I got it. Okay, sorry. Let's just get started. All right, for today's episode, I'm going to bring in VP of Technology Strategy, Jack Hogan. How you doing, Jack?
Hey, Ralph. Great to be here. Doing well. Thanks.
Awesome. I've heard a lot of buzz lately about bare metal as a service, and I wanted to bring you on to help the audience understand what is bare metal as a service. So, Jack, tell me, what's bare metal as a service all about?
Well, bare metal as a service is a full stack offering. So when you think about the stack, that's the network, the compute, and the storage all in one offering, but it's all hosted and managed from the physical layer on down. And we are able to deliver new outcomes on top of this because now you've got a cloud-like capability to deliver hardware at the speed of software.
Thanks, Jack. With so many other cloud services, what makes bare metal as a service different and what unique value does it bring?
Well, listen, every company out there is on some sort of cloud journey as they move into digital transformation. And this is about that cloud journey being able to be reimagined with a bare metal as a service. So with bare metal as a service, we're bridging the gap that exists between legacy technology and on-premises environments that require traditional three-tier architectures and the ease and speed of what you can get out of a public hyperscaler. Bringing that all together in one environment, we're able to bridge that gap and deliver all of this as a service. So you can handle your legacy challenges, your current massive data scale growth challenges, as well as your new cloud native challenges all in one platform. Ultimately, we're looking to bring a ability to deliver an environment that doesn't force businesses to fit into the cloud models, but allows them to take advantage of the cloud and make the cloud work for their business.
Okay, that sounds great, but customers want to know all about outcomes. What kind of outcomes are you delivering with bare metal as a service?
Well, with Pure Solutions in our bare metal as a service offerings, we're delivering a single platform that allows you to modernize your legacy platforms and deliver cloud-like ease and speed for environments like your VMware environment or legacy databases, turning that into a cloud-like environment. Also able to deliver high-performance cloud-edge storage that allows you to handle the massive data growth that we're seeing exist in this space. And of course, deliver the hybrid container services all in a single environment. And so this is allowing you to deliver what you want, how you want to consume it, and only pay for what you use.
Okay, Jack, last question, I promise. How do I get started with bare metal as a service if this is something I'm interested in?
Well, Pure Solutions for our bare metal as a service offerings are delivered through partners. And so you can start by modernizing your data environments, modernizing the data experience that you have, all by visiting www.purestorage.com/bare metal, where you can learn how Pure Solutions for bare metal as a service can drive a completely reimagined cloud journey for your business.
Well, Jack, thanks for coming on Digital Bytes. I really appreciate it. This was super informative, and hopefully I can get you on the show again soon.
Hey, Ralph, it's great to be here. Happy to help share the news. Obviously, with our new solutions here, it's fantastic to look forward and what Pure is going to bring is the new modern data experience.
All right, that about wraps up this episode of Digital Bytes. Special thanks to Jack Hogan for joining me today. If you want to learn more about bare metal as a service, you can click the link in the video description below. If you enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up. Consider subscribing to the Pure Storage YouTube channel and turn on notifications so you can be informed of the next upload. That's it for now, and we will see you on the next one.